Marine Manatee County. Today, well, first of all, I'm Daniel Mata. I'm AKA security of our club.
Before we start, can you tell them that I created my final, not you?
You created what?
That I filmed my final, my film final, not you.
What are you talking about? I do everything.
There's no way.
Yeah, Joel, we know we do. Okay, so to start here, we're gonna start with a gangster scuba diver. You can tell he's got the little tattoo.
Technically, he's a naked scuba diver. He has a tank and he even has a tattoo on his ass.
I thought it was funny.
It's an anchor if you can't tell. This is the whole thing. That's next on the list.
Here we have the almighty daiquiri shark. You can tell it's pretty mean looking, you know.
Oh yeah.
Careful, he's gonna bite.
It's got teeth.
But the girls love him.
But the girls love him, yeah.
Of course, look at that. It was made by girls love, man. Okay.
It was made with a female touch.
Exactly. A shark. Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Vicious.
Here now we have a devil duck.
But this one's a little overweight.
Huh?
This one's a little overweight.
Oh, you see, that one's pregnant. So, you know how women tend to put up some weight when they're pregnant and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can tell it's like, yeah.
So it's harboring devil ducks.
What are you doing
underwater? Huh? Oh, he's trying to take over the waters too.
He will. He'll take over the world. Next one online.
Okay, so this is Jack. It's kind of hard to make out of sand, you know, because, okay, that's a bad joke.
Jack's made out of sand?
Never mind, man.
I knew it.
It's a bad joke.
We should have ran with it.
Yeah, I know. That's Joe.
Joe, explain what this is.
Hey, guys. Hey, say hi to my foot, too.
Hi, foot.
This is going to be like washing.
What's wrong with your foot?
I don't know what that is, but it looks cool.
Is that an eel?
Shark. Oh. Shark-like thing.
Hey, can you turn that color green? What? Like, don't pack on this
one. Alright, next online. Let's move it.
This is the first time I walk around.
Hey, guys, they said it should be ready.
There's more of whatever this is.
And here
that's an eel, I think.
That is an eel. It's got a pretty cool hairdo, actually. I like it.
Yeah.
Kind of reminds me of my days.
Eggs.
You remember Finding Nemo? Crush? That's him.
That's Crush from Finding Nemo.
Yeah.
There's eggs.
That's so totally rocks, dude.
Gnarly.
Hey, dude.
Here's more of whatever this is.
That's called an octopus, man.
I know that's an octopus.
Have you ever taken a biology class, seriously?
No, I have not. Not in college. Here's a treasure chest. Right?
Huh?
Treasure chest.
You see, that's actually pretty cool. I like it. When did we do that? Was that Jack?
Jack and, yeah.
Yeah. That's worth a lot of money, man. Seriously.
Oh, yeah, it is. I'm gonna take it home before we leave.
Look at this.
What? It's a Spider-Man sign.
Yeah. Oh man.
Now to the two best. There's like the scuba diver from the front. This is a dolphin, created by moi. And it's the best ever.
Okay. See, the dolphin is good, but don't go there yet. You know, that's the official introduction for the whole thing. That's like the.
Last year I made Patrick, but this year...
Patrick, that's right.
Exactly, Patrick rocks. And if you can't tell, it's a deadly duck of doom made out of sand.
What's wrong with you, man? What? I didn't introduce it.
Oh, okay, fine. I'm sorry.
You see why I take the credit on all these videos? He doesn't know what he's doing.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. So as you can recall from previous Air Club videos, for example, a ritual, we were trying to exercise.
We burned a pair of headsets.
Back to where they belong. They actually never did. He was our helper right here.
The main duck. There's more shots.
You see, to see how amazing his powers is, you can actually see the fire.
Made of shells.
And this is actually supposed to be water, so there's fire and water. So that's pretty amazing, really.
Yep. And this is an overhead shot of everything. Once again, my awesome dolphin.
Dude, the dolphin's the least. You have to pay attention to it.
Like the shark is the, like eyeballing the diver.
He's boned.
He was about to swim that way.
Well,
yeah, he's like, oh, I saw you, man.
That's it. So
I saw your tattoo.
It's fine, my guy. We'll see you next time.